Okay, we're on our way to Pitchcliff, as they call it, I guess. Wait, how far is this? That is pretty far. Okay. We're gonna need to find a Strider, pack it, and make it our mount. I wanna try one of these arrows on a machine and see what kind of damage I can do. Because I believe these are the arrows that have the ability to knock off parts. I think that includes even like the weapons that they have mounted on the top or the side of them.
Scrabbling a bit.
Damn. What in the hell is that? Oh, okay. I got a component removed off of it. Oh, that was me? Is that what those arrows do?
Already.
If so, that's insane. Okay, we helped them out. Let's continue on. Find our Strider. I kind of want to shoot one just to see if that's what it really was. I think it was. That is what we're looking for over there. I do need to collect these herbs, though. My medicine pouch is pretty...
These will keep.
Pretty much, anyway. Alright, let's try to cross this current. What we're looking for. I just gotta remember to not be seen or they'll run off. So if you guys are wondering why I keep hitting these fires,
up and
if you
go.
Hit the fire and save at it, you can later fast travel to that fire. That way you don't have to worry about... These are all... Okay. Hold on. You think this would work? I'm gonna try something really risky here. Gotta hit that big guy. Oh, it did. Actually, not bad either.
Got another shot for you. Do it, you don't fight.
Oh.
This must be pitchy.
Let him see what happens.
Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
What I don't get about the Sundom. All these...
are blind? There we go. Welcome to Pitchcliff.
No sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right. Trails, there's no blood. It has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made.
Okay, now it shows the blood.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know, you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
My men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Made a place in the sun.
This'll help.
So I did buy more arrows and two health potions, I think. Now we're gonna go to the camp and see what happens.
Gotten far. Look around.
He heard me. He didn't see a body. He just happened to hear. Along with all of those guys. I'm pretty sure, anyway. They might have seen the body. Yep, I'm thinking that they saw the body.
Durval's men. It's about to get ugly.
Let me on it. Come on. Okay. This is not going at all the way that it should be going. Better than I thought. Although the first time it was nice, if I would have just not missed that one arrow. Damn, one spike. Watch it.
I tried to tell you.
Can't. Wait, that was all the people. It's not bad. So it's really not bad if you get a chance to take out all the people. If they get the machines loose by shooting the restraints, it makes it a bit more difficult. Which makes sense, but sucks ass because the machines are pretty OP.
Val says you gotta eat first.
Let's do this.
Missed.
You're pretty quick. That makes things interesting.
Ow.
Don't lose your wits or anything.
Get him, Aaron.
Try dodging this.
I think if we just keep hitting him, we won't be able to shoot. And he can melee back.
The main spring. ERSA must be in there. We have to get through.
Let's him pass through. That's what it was.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Give me... what's that? Did he destroy his own robots?
Not much gets past them!
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Oh, don't die. No!
ERSA. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
That sucks. He already thought she died once.
I'm so sorry.
And now she's actually died.
We gotta find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I guess it's a good thing he did save her.
Things.
In a way.
Maybe we can narrow it down.
And can take her body back.